The Vatican has reportedly suppressed the Regina Pacis community, a society of apostolic life based in Verona, Italy, citing institutional shortcomings and a lack of charismatic institutional maturity. The Vatican's Consecrated Life Office issued a decree suppressing the community on July the 24th. The Bishop of Verona sent a letter informing the diocese of the decision on August the 17th. The Regina Pacis community was founded in 1986 by married couple Alessandro Nodigar and Luisa Nodigar as a Catholic community devoted to prayer, evangelization, and service to the poor. Alessandro Nodigar was declared venerable by Pope Francis in 2017. His widow, Luisa Nodigar, and the couple's three daughters are still living. The move comes just months after the Vatican suppressed two Catholic associations based in southern Italy, after determining that their founders' alleged supernatural revelations were inauthentic. The first members of the Regina Pacis community were married couples and families, though the group eventually extended to include religious men and women, as well as priests. It was present in Verona, several cities in Brazil, and Medjugorje prior to its suppression. Lorena di Verona reported that the Diocese of Verona carried out a canonical inspection of the community 4 years ago, after which the Holy See nominated two pontifical commissioners to undertake a deeper investigation. In his letter, the bishop reportedly said that the painful decision to suppress the community came after a reasonable time in which it was possible, first by the visitors and then by the commissioners, to listen to the reality and to the people involved, both still present and those who left the community itself. The bishop's letter quoted parts of the decree from the Congregation for Institutes of Consecrated Life and Societies of Apostolic Life, which reportedly said that the community was found to have difficulties in relations between members and institutional shortcomings, especially in government. The decree also reportedly said that the Regina Pacis Community Association does not show it has acquired a charismatic institutional maturity that can ensure a healthy development for the future, and that it lacked originality and reliability of the founding charism, and had poor consistency of the inspirational texts, especially in the ecclesiological sphere and in the formation of the association. For more on the story, please click on the link in the description to Catholic News Agency.